Anti-regime Iranians in the country have celebrated the death of President Ebrahim Raisi, who was killed in a plane crash in East Azerbaijan province. Images circulated on social media show people celebrating Raisi's death with fireworks. There are also reports of diaspora Iranians celebrating Iran's hardliner president's death. According to reports, Islamic Revolutionary Guard Corps, IRGC, is increasing its presence in response to prevent an uprising. Meanwhile, women's rights activist Masih Alinejad declared today as World Helicopter Day, and said this is the only crash in history where everyone is worried if someone survived. Also killed in the helicopter were Iran's Foreign Minister Hossein Amir Abdollahian, East Azerbaijan Governor Malek Ramadi Ayatollah Muhammad Ali Al Hashem, representative of Iranian Supreme Leader to East Azerbaijan.
رئیس جمهور فقید کشورم رو تبریک میگم به کل مردم ایران، امیدوارم که باقیشون هم همینجوری سربنیست بشن. امروز 30 اردیبهشت ماه 1403
جشن گرفتن مردم به مناسبت سقوط رئیسی دارن فشفشه میزنن. شلو به واقعیت تبدیل شد.
بچه ها مایست
بچه هم بالا
بچه هم پیش خدا.